In the past 2 years, three people who I loved have died.